Today, I'm very happy. And I know Darcio and Candice are also so happy. Friends and family members are also happy. Therefore, all of us here are happy to witness this great ceremony of marriage. Marriage, as I know, is a great gift from God. So when you are gifted with marriage, it's something that you need to show great appreciation for. But it means through which God perpetuates what He created at the creation story, at the beginning of the world. God puts you through the earth with humanity. And therefore, it's through marriage that this happens. So when you are blessed with this, part of God's creation. And when you are given the opportunity to participate in the divine plan, for the world, and you feel good, you feel your love, salvation, to redeem, and to fight and to survive this earth.
Walking on cloud nine.
You got me up
so high.
My shoes are straight.
So
sail among the stars. You have to turn and love them into life and bring them up according to the law of the church.
And when morning comes, we'll see the sun is not so far. And we can't get much closer to God than where we are. We'll go to a place only lovers go, to a spot that we've never known. To the top of the clouds we're floating away. Oh, this love is blazing. Baby, we're so high. Walking on cloud nine.
I just want to say to the bottom of my heart, I love the Korea family like my family. So, I just want to say, Darcio, I love you, man. I look at you as my best friend. I don't know if you look at me as your best friend, but everybody knows that I always look at Darcio as my best friend, right?
Put your hands together for Mr. and Mrs. Darcio Correa!
We have people here from all over the world. It's amazing how far people would travel for a free meal. Ever since I met Candice, I knew she was a keeper. You're beautiful inside out, smart, kind, caring, compassionate, and the most important, you make my brother happy in a way I never could. Anyone that can put up with Darcio for this long gets my blessing. I love you guys, and I wish all the best.
Once Darcio came home to meet our parents, he was the only one that never earned the title of loser. But as many times as you came around, you never got that title. You were never a loser. So I would think that was the way that I knew that she hadn't found another loser, but instead she had found herself a winner. So with that, I just want to say congratulations. I'm glad you guys finally did it. It took you long enough. And I wish you lots of blessings. And I hope that God continues to bless not only your union, but the family that you've created for a very long time to come.
Let's go. Let's go to the moon, baby. So high.